We played LA over the years, and we always have a big time out there. And it's funny, stereotypically, people don't, you know, see country music and LA going hand in hand, but honestly, there's a ton of country music fans out there, and we always, you know, love bringing country music out there to them.
I'm gonna change her name, but she don't know it yet. She's what I've been praying someday God would send. I ain't never been the same since we first met. I'm gonna marry that girl.
Probably the artist on the BeachLife lineup that's had the most impact on me, it would definitely have to be Brad Paisley. It's funny, early on in my career, when I first got my record deal, I had my first hit song, a little more country than that. He actually invited me to be, you know, part of his tour, and that's the first major tour I'd ever been on. So I'd have to go with Brad Paisley on that.
On the riverbank, with all my friends, a big old tied to land.
Probably one of my favorite beach memories is camping with my family over in St. Augustine, Florida. We always had a great time, and that'll always be one of my favorite memories and probably one of my favorite towns to visit.
Best in our